Thank you, sir. Sir, I'll make it very quick. Sir, ByteDance, which runs the Hilo and TikTok apps, is the world's most valuable startup, sir. Its app, TikTok, has reportedly crossed 1 billion downloads worldwide and has over 300 million users in India. Its applications collect 45% more information and permissions than any other app, granting them intrusive access to their users, sir. ByteDance also runs a network of paid influencers who receive 1 lakh per month, sir. In 2019, Facebook removed over 11,000 fake or morphed election-related media shared by Hilo in India, sir. There was also widespread use of TikTok for campaigning by political parties during the recently conducted elections. We have also seen people spreading fake news and malicious content under the guise of freedom of speech, which is impacting our democratic process. I'm coming, sir. Under the garb of a lighthearted application, TikTok and its affiliates pose a serious threat to India, sir. And I'm just concluding, sir. So I request government of India to take appropriate action to ban TikTok and other such similar apps in the country, and to direct Google, Apple, Android, etc. to remove such apps from their platform.
Nishikant Dubey.
వార్తావాణి న్యూస్ ఛానల్ ఎప్పటికప్పుడు రాజకీయ సినీ విశేషాలు, స్పోర్ట్స్ మరియు సాంకేతిక పరమైన మరెన్నో విషయాలను మన ముందుకు తెస్తుంది. మరింత సమాచారం కొరకు వార్తావాణి న్యూస్ ఛానల్ ని సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయండి.